This video that you see here shows what you call a picture-in-picture effect, which involves a background clip and a smaller clip on top of it. To create this effect, place the background clip in the bottom video track, and place the other clip in the track above it. Make sure that the above clip is selected, then go to the Effect Controls window. Scale the clip down by specifying a lower value. Then reposition the clip by changing the X and Y coordinates. Let's complete the effect by applying transitions to the smaller clip.